You will finish well. I said one more time, you will finish well. Blessing number 7 says, it shall be well with you. You will laugh last. This is such a powerful and encouraging blessing. Because sometimes it may not be well at the moment, but you know that the word of God never fails. As many of you as are going through some difficult moments right now, all you need is to decide that you will live according to the word of God. You will live according to the will of God. And you know that it shall be well with Isaiah chapter 3 verse 10. Say ye to the, it shall be well. That's a commandment to bless. And I bless you today that for as long as you remain righteous, it shall be well with you. I say this one more time, it shall be well with you. Psalm 37 verse 37 says, mark the righteous, the perfect man. Observe the upright, for the end of that man is peace. It doesn't matter all the storms that he may go through. That man who is upright before God will finish well. I declare upon your life, you will finish well. I say it one more time, you will laugh last. And it shall be well with you in Jesus' name.